call, I know it's getting hot here, everybody's getting restless. So give me a call on that cell phone, give me a call back, and we can talk personally if I don't get any questions. But the question was the Neighbors Project. I voted for the Neighbors Project, and I did that reluctantly. Right now, it's a stalled project. So we have to realize we're not going to have $1 million for those permits by the end of June next year. And if there's a lawsuit going on, we're not going to realize that money, which means that there's going to be a deficit. We constantly warn the mayor not to put in one-time revenue. You don't do that. Not in your home budget, not in the city budget. So overall, I think that the Neighbors Project is a great idea. I don't think it's great for people like us to shop there because even they'll tell us, you can't afford to shop there.
Right.
Okay? The other part I don't like about it is the eminent domain. I'm not a very big fan of that. The way that's supposed to be used, if somebody's property is worth